now I'm going to give you a quick demonstration on how to fit the drain point into the E.sytank.